this time.
What?
The eel doesn't get him. I'll explain to you.
What?
My goodness, I did. Well, I'm sorry. Thank you.
All right.
Always grow louder when they're about to feed on human flesh. If you swim back now, I promise no harm will come to you. I doubt you'll get such an offer from the eel.
She doesn't get eaten by the eels at this time.
What?
The eel doesn't get her. I'm explaining to you. Do you know what that sound is, Highness? Those are the shrieking eels.
Pass that, Grandpa. You read it already.
Oh, my goodness, I did. I'm sorry. Thank you, Paul.
All right. Let's see. She was in the water. The eel was coming after her. She was frightened. The eel started to charge her, and then...
Put her down! Put her down!
She doesn't get eaten by the eels at this time.
What?
The eel doesn't get her. I'm explaining it to you because... Do you know what that sound is, Highness? Those are the shrieking eels.
We're past that, Grandpa. You read it already.
Oh, my goodness, I did. I'm sorry. Thank you, Paul. All right, let's see. She was in the water, the eel was coming after her, she was frightened, the eel started to charge her, and then...
Yeah.
Wow.